Hello everyone, welcome once again to Palm Reading Freya. This is going to be general reading for everyone under the zodiac sign of Gemini for the month of July. So let's go ahead and put in the energy. Let's see what is happening with that person that you have on your in your mind or in your heart, or what is in that person's heart and mind, the one that you are thinking at this moment, okay? Gemini for the month of July. I'm open to receive for Gemini. Okay, let's see the message for Gemini for the month of July. Cutting the deck. Begin pulling out your cards. Gonna pull one of these cards for the overall message. Gemini guidance. Okay, we have the rose. Okay, for Geminis, what is that person that you have in your mind feeling at this moment for you or thinking? What is important to know about that person? What is in that person's real feelings and heart? Okay, that didn't go very well. Let's do it again. Okay, I cut the deck and pull the card for you. This card says, you received, I remember the time we spent together. So this is an indication that the person that you have in your mind and heart might be thinking about you, reviving the memories, the times that you had spent together in the past, or also you can be doing this as well. So let's begin with your near past. I see that you are dealing with two different people for you, Geminis. If you are a woman listening to this reading, I see two different energies for you. One of this person is an earth sign and the other one is a water sign. The person that is an earth sign, I do see this person, like this person left, okay, or is in the past. Maybe you have not had communication with this person, or is no growth for now in talking up in you and this person, not communicating or talking. I do see that you either had plans and ideas for the future, and also I see you receiving like a, this can be an offer of love, or there can be a reconciliation that you're gonna experience with someone. I do feel that for many of you, it's going to be someone with who you already had a relationship or someone that you already know, because I do see these people for you in your past. I also see for some of you, you might be dealing with some either complications. This can be with your boss or with someone at work that either is not doing what they need to be doing or are being very stubborn. I also see for some of you that you had already like a conversation that didn't go well either with your boss, because either for the way that you did something, or something was not finalized, or something was not done in the way that it should have been done. For many of you Geminis, I do see a new beginning, okay? This is a new beginning with a lot of passion, with a lot of love, with a lot of optimism for the future. I also feel that many of you are gonna feel more free or more secure about what you gonna be doing, okay? This is because you are focusing on the positive and not on the negative. I also see, if you are a man listening to this reading, that you are going to be dealing with a woman. This can be the woman with who you have a relationship now, or a woman that you're gonna be dealing with in the month of July. This person checks all the details. This woman is not careless. At times, she can feel like moving slowly towards you, but this is because she doesn't want to make a mistake, or she doesn't want to be impulsive, okay? When it comes to this, in this situation, I do feel that either there are feelings and emotions that she might thought about expressing, or there is something for what she doesn't feel the same, okay? Either. If she used to work at something, then maybe she doesn't have the same passion, or just not feeling it for now. It's no growth, no change. If there are feelings and emotions, maybe she doesn't feel very passionate, or something is missing there. But this can also be just a temporary period of time, because I do see, the reason I'm saying this is because I see changes that are happening either in the relationship or in the workplace for some of you, or in a situation, changes that are going to be for the better. This can also be that she can be tired or overworked for some kind of reason, okay? But the thing I'm feeling, okay, if I have to describe it in words that I feel coming from this woman, is moving slow. Okay, I was just receiving something else. But this is in the ripples, okay? And I'm trying to make sense of, okay, what is in the ripples meaning? I think that this woman can have ups and downs in her emotions, and you might be sensing or feeling this. This can either indicate, okay, either this woman is going with ups and downs, or she's testing the waters with different things. It can be with work, what works for her, what it doesn't. And this is why I'm seeing, okay, it's like the ripples or the waves. The waves in a relationship, there can be a lot of passion, not too much passion, a lot of passion, not too much passion, which I will consider in a relationship sometimes is normal, okay? But definitely you have changes that are approaching you, and these changes are going to be for the better. Some of you are going to be moving either to a new home, a new area. Maybe some of you will be thinking, let's move to a different state. Let's change our surroundings. I want to move to a new house, okay? Or you might want to have these changes in your life. Maybe you want to decorate something or change something in your home. But I do see that this is going to spank it up, okay? Because I see the changes being for the better. I also see that you're gonna have the ability to make things happen, okay? You have the power of, I have that word right here in my tongue and I just can't spit it out, of manifestation, okay, in the month of July. So be careful what you wish for, because you might get it all. And this is something, okay, also that I see for some of you, that if you had prayed in the past to make something possible for you, I just feel you're gonna receive that. You can make that happen. It is there. Your prayers had been heard. Your prayers are being answered, even if at times you think that things are not working out for you or are not happening as fast as you would like to. There is a lot of compromise. There is a lot of, okay, let's do this together. What do we need to do to make this happen? This is indicating to me that when it comes to love, and even though you might feel those waves of emotions in the person that you are dealing with, there is a sense of compromise, okay? It's like, okay, you are not alone. You have someone that is by your side supporting you or will be there to help you make things happen. I also feel for some of you, if you are a woman listening to this reading, there can be changes in your life, okay? That can be for the better and positive, where this person wants to compromise with you, escalate the relationship to the next level, be as clear as water, someone that you can trust, someone that you can rely on, someone that you can move ahead in the future without being worried of things being hidden or not spoken or not being out in the open. So all beautiful things, okay, come with a thorn. This is indicating to me, okay, yes, it is beautiful, yes, it is good, but you always have to take care of the people around you that you care for, okay? Because if you don't water this rose, this beautiful person, of this beautiful opportunity that you might have in life, it is going to die. It's not going to last as long as you would like to, okay? So this is only indicating to me, be careful. And for many of you, I think that you have revisited the past. Maybe this is making you remember your childhood or value what you have. And maybe if things had happened, maybe this has changed you, okay? But these changes are for the better. These changes are to make either a relationship or a job situation stronger, work better. Be mindful of the things you put out, because remember what I said, you are manifesting and you will get what you had prayed for. So Gemini, thank you for allowing me to read for you. I wish you a wonderful month of July. Thank you. Bye.